there, how are you? My name is Lucia, I'm 24 years old now, and I'm so excited meeting you. I wanted to tell you some things about me so you can get to know me better. So, let's go! I live in Buenos Aires, Argentina, in a town called Chamberlain. It's half an hour from downtown. The city is neither big nor small, and that's what I like the most. I live in a calm and quiet neighborhood where I have lots of friends. We here usually go on walks in the afternoons and we really enjoy that activity. I live in a house with my mom, Sandra, who's a teacher, my dad, Fernando, that is an engineer, and my brother, who's called Agustin and is studying at university. He's studying marketing. We also have a dog, that it's a puppy and it's called Milanesa. It's really funny here because Milanesa in Argentina, it's a typical food and it's my favorite one. So it means love to me, as my dog means love to me. Currently, I am preparing for my last final exams of university. I'm really happy. I study international affairs. After finishing high school, I was given the chance to study in a great university here because I was given a scholarship, and studying something that I love was the best of the world. Nowadays, I work on a software company as an administration analyst. I really love this job because it helps me grow up every day and meet a lot of people worldwide. Also, I am volunteering on a social project where we work on slums helping the neighbors. This year, I am coordinating a group of volunteers and I'm really happy with the opportunity they gave me. I love talking to people there and trying to help them out with their needs. And I also love preparing activities for the little ones. This year, I propose to build a library there in the neighborhood where we can prepare some courses or talks depending on the ages of the kids or teenagers. I love children and I think that I love them for my whole life. My mom is a teacher and I think that I'm kind of used to being surrounded by them. At school or at home when she had some kids for scholar support, and I think that I took that from her. I've always been the one that helped out my classmates or my little cousins, because I have a lot of little cousins, in school, or took care of them when they parents couldn't, and I really enjoyed that. I think that the most beautiful thing of kids is the will they give you to be alive and to experience new things and do new things. So that was a little bit of my crazy life, and I hope you could get to know me a bit better. I'm looking forward to chatting to you and offering my cares and help to your family. I'm really excited. Hope we meet soon. Bye!